I don't need hats, but I'm scared over here. I'm thinking about it. I might try to get this one.
Oh, you can't use this for a phone?
Yeah.
Can you see how this one can turn?
It can turn. You have to,
loosen them up, huh?
You can, it turns here.
Yeah. Oh, okay. I got you.
Yeah, it turns there. Amen. Praise the Lord. Come on, can we give God praise for all of us tonight? Praise the Lord. Glory to God. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for waking us up. Thank you for closing us in our right eyes. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We thank you. We praise you now. Hallelujah. We honor you tonight. Hallelujah. We give you glory, honor, and praise. Amen. We're standing all over the building. Amen. We ask everybody to come on up to the front. Praise the Lord. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. Amen. Thank God tonight. Amen. For just being in the place on tonight. Amen. Hallelujah. Jesus, I never forget what you've done for me. Jesus, I never forget how you set me free. Jesus, I never forget how you brought me out. Jesus, I never forget your death. What you done for me? Oh Jesus, I never forget how you set me free. Oh Jesus, I never forget how you brought me out. Jesus, I never forget your name. Oh, how can I forget what you done for me? Oh, how can I forget how you set me free? Oh, how can I forget how you brought me out? Oh, Jesus, I'll never forget your name. Oh, Jesus, I'll never forget what you've done for me. Oh, Jesus, I'll never forget how you set me free. Oh, Jesus, I'll never forget how you brought me out. Oh, Jesus, I'll never forget your name. Come on, put your hands together. Hallelujah. Never forget.
Never forget.
Amen. Amen. Pastor, amen. Thomas is going to come with our scripture tonight. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
I'll be coming from the book of Psalms 23. It says, the Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He makes me to lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside the still waters. He restores my soul. He leads me in the paths of righteousness. His name, for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I shall fear no evil. For you are with me, your rod and your staff that comfort me. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil. My cup runs over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
Come on, let's stand up for the scripture tonight. Amen. Hallelujah. Come on, let's praise him for the scripture. Come on, it's the word of God. Thank you, Jesus. It is the word. That's what they can keep us. Hallelujah. We're thankful tonight. Amen. Praise the Lord. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Amen. Just turn around and tell you, everybody, it's good to see you in the house of the Lord.
Good to see you in the house.
Come on, tell them it's good to see you in the house of the Lord. Amen. It's a good time. It's a good place to be in the house of the Lord. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. The song says, come on and bless the Lord with me. Come on and bless the Lord with me. Come on. Come on and bless the Lord with me. Yeah. Come on and bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord with me.
Come on and bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord with me.
Come on and bless the Lord with me.
Bless the Lord with me.
Come on and bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord with me.
Oh, come on and bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord with me.
Oh Lord, oh Lord, we pray.
Hallelujah. Anybody come to praise the Lord tonight? Anybody really came to praise the Lord? Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. We give honor and praise to our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ tonight. Praise the Lord. It's because of Him we move and breathe and have our being. Amen. God is a good God. Oh, let me say it one more time. God is a good God. Oh, yes, He is. Amen. And we're so grateful and thankful. We're grateful tonight for our elect lady tonight. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Amen. We thank God for our preacher for the hour. Amen. Pastor Locklear. Amen. To everyone else in their respectful places, you may be seated in the presence of the Lord. Amen. I'm not going to wear your patience tonight because some of y'all came in here with your faces look like you're too so tired. Amen. But I want to wear your patience too long tonight. Amen. But I'm telling you what, we can give our jobs all the time we want to give it. But we want to rush God. Amen. And I'm telling you, amen. I'm telling you, God is the one that gave us our job. Come on. Amen. I want to help you. Amen. It's no good of yours, man, but it's because of the grace and mercy of God that God allowed you to work on your job. Praise the Lord. Amen. And so I'm so grateful tonight. Amen. You ought to be grateful that you got a job. Amen. And God allowed you to get that paycheck. Y'all quiet in here. Amen. Praise the Lord. And why not come praise the Lord? Why not give Him glory? Somebody ain't got no job. Come on. Somebody want a job. Come on. And you got... Somebody wants something like you got. Praise the Lord. Amen. I'm finding out. Amen. People would go, they would do more. Amen. 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 They'll go on vacations and give it all they got. They'll go to basketball games, football games, softball games, cookouts. Amen. Family reunions and give it all they got. But when they come to church, they want to sit like this.
Come on, Apostle.
I got a problem with that. Come on. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. I'm telling you, God, amen, He's one to allow. He gets us up every morning. Amen. There were some people that didn't make the wake up list this morning. Amen. Praise the Lord. And I'm so glad that I made it. I'm so glad that I made it. I'm so glad I made it. You ain't got to thank God, but I'm so glad I made the wake up list. Yes! Come on. He didn't make it. Come on. But I am one of the ones that did it. And I tell God thank you tonight. Praise the Lord. Praise God. I'm going to give you a testimony. Amen. We had. Amen. Husband and wife that left each other. Amen. The wife left. Amen. Us, we buried her a week ago on a Saturday. Amen. And then we found her husband on that Wednesday morning. Afternoon. Amen. In his house. On his knees. Praise the Lord. Gone. Praise the Lord. Amen. Less than 1 week. Lord have mercy. And you tell me that you can't come in here and give God praise. You can't open your mouth and give God glory and mercy. You can't forget about how tired you are to stand up on your feet and give God your best praise. Come on. You can't come by God. Come on. Open your mouth and give God praise. Come on. For what He's doing and how He's doing. Come on. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Come on. And it could have been us in the morning. Come on. But I thank God I'm able to. Lord have mercy. And I'm so grateful tonight. I'm grateful. Tomorrow you ain't gonna read my obituary. Come on. You can just read how I made it over. Uh-oh, how I made it over. Woo. Praise the Lord. You may be seated. Thank you so much. Amen. We thank you. We want to welcome you to the city of praise. Amen. We want to welcome you to the city of praise. Amen. Amen. To our 2024 Believers Conference. Amen. Yeah, we're so grateful. Amen. The Lord told us this year, amen, here at this Believers Conference that we have to reboot and move forward. Amen. Look at somebody shout, reboot and move forward. Come on, tell them we're in March, almost in April, and we got to reboot and move forward. Amen. Do you not know when you reboot? Glory to God. Amen. Computers, glory to God. And if you don't save what you, amen, before you reboot, come on, you're going to lose all your information. Glory to God. Amen. Oh, I'm going to try to help you. Come on. And when you move forward, come on. Amen. Glory to God. You ain't going to be able to take anybody with you in this season. Come on. That's why I got to reboot and move forward. Come on. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Amen. Praise the Lord. You're going to receive my offering this time. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. We're moving. Amen. Quickly. Praise the Lord. We're going to receive our offering. Amen. Real quickly. Amen. And then we're going to get, amen, this word of God up on tonight. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. Amen. Praise God. I'm learning that, amen, there's some people that, Pastor, there's some people that don't want to grow.
That's right, Apostle.
It's called, it's a word called stagnated.
Yeah.
And I'm telling you, in this season, I'm not, amen, the praise I had in 2023, it's got to go up in 2024. Come on. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. What I did in 2023, amen, I'm not going to deal with it in 2024. Amen, glory to God, praise the Lord. Amen, you might get uncomfortable when you're around me too, glory to God, because I'm going to get loud. Amen, come on. Amen, I'm going to get, amen, I'm going to ruin, come on. And I might step on your feet, come on. Why? Because you don't know my story. All the things I had to go through to get tonight, come on. Lord, see, that's what's wrong, come on. Some of you ain't never been through nothing really. Come on. Amen. Give you a little test and trial that you're going through. Come on. And some of y'all want to give up now. Come on. But I determined. Come on. I'm going all the way. Somebody shout all the way.
All the way.
Praise the Lord. We will receive our offering at this time. We're receiving our offering at this time. Praise the Lord. Amen. 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 Praise the Lord. Amen. I'm just grateful tonight.
Yes, Lord.
Amen. I'm just so grateful tonight. Amen. Amen. Thank God. Amen. I'm telling you. Amen. I'm looking for the day. Everybody talk about they want the fire of God and the power of God to fall. Amen. But glory to God. Some people won't even move.
That's right, Apostle.
For the power to fall. If the roof fall down, everybody start running.
That's right.
If a mugger or someone come and try to rob somebody, come on. Amen. Glory to God. Everybody start moving. Glory to God. But glory to God. But when, what about when I think of the goodness of God? Y'all really ain't showing me. I'm trying to. What? We're going to receive an offering. Amen. City of praise. I told y'all, when we come in the house of God, amen, we come in to sit down.
That's right,
how tired you are. Okay, what's going on with your legs and everything else? Amen.
Get up! Yes, sir!
I'm
going
to talk about this church. We come to praise the Lord. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. Y'all don't understand, faith, hope, and love. We've been through some attacks in this season.
Yes, sir. Yes, we
amen.
Have.
If you ain't been through nothing, you better get ready because you're going to go through something. Come on. Amen. But glory to God. What brought us through was our praise.
Yeah.
Come on. What brought me through was our thank you, Jesus. Don't put nothing in, you'll get nothing out. Hallelujah. Amen. On last Sunday, amen, I think it was we had a few people that received the gift of the Holy Ghost. Yeah. When you receive the gift of the Holy Ghost, you can't sit down. Yeah. Amen. God, I don't care what's going on, glory to God. But amen, when you have the Holy Ghost, come on, you want to move, amen, not when you have the microphone. Here's the without the microphone. You want to praise him. You want to start running, come on. You want to start hollering. That's the Holy Ghost I have. Praise the Lord. Just let me know that some of you really didn't get received it. I remember when I received it, I couldn't sit down. And we had revivals after revivals. And And I got, the people got tired of me because, amen, I was over everything. I was jumping over everything. Come on, knocking everybody down. Praise the Lord. Amen. And I'm just so grateful tonight. Amen. Listen, we're going to receive this offering. We're going to receive two offerings. We're going to receive one for the house and then one for, amen, our pastor, Locklear. I'm just trying to get y'all ready before what the Lord's going to do for her, with her tonight. Amen. Faith, hope, and love. Y'all come to push your pastor tonight. Hold on. Wait a minute. I want them to holler for her. Y'all going to push our pastor tonight? All right now. Don't let me come over and sit with y'all tonight. Man. I got to push her. Because I believe there's a word in the house. There's a word in her belly for this house. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. Don't you look good in that white tonight? Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. We're going to ask you. Amen. We're going to start this offering off for $25 tonight. Amen. Amen. Let's do our best tonight. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. On last night. Amen. Amen. Last night. Praise the Lord. Amen. I gave over $400 last night in our offering. Praise the Lord. Oh, I ain't ashamed of telling. Amen. I just let me know that glory to God. Amen. We got to do better. Amen.
That's right.
God's going to bless me. I ain't complaining about it. Amen. We ought to give. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. It's time out for us to come to the house of the Lord. Dollar in God and $5 in God. All right. Praise the Lord. Amen. Let's give with a grateful heart. That, if that's all you have, that's a difference. Amen. Praise the Lord. But amen. Some of you know, amen, the Believers Conference was coming up. Amen. Praise the Lord. So let's be a blessing. Amen. Tonight. Amen. And we're going to be a blessing to, amen, this great woman of God. Amen. Amen. We have an usher. Amen. We have ushers. Everyone standing at this time with something in your hand. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. There's nothing but change. Come. Amen. And amen. And say, Lord, bless me. Amen. Praise the Lord. Put a smile on your face. Amen. Praise God. Amen. We're going to ask the musicians, amen, to give us something real soft. Amen. But let them march with it. Amen. Amen. This time, we're going to start with our pulpit. Praise the Lord. We're going to start. Amen. With our life. It is $ City of Praise 07. We do have a card to show you if you want to do that as well.
Cry out, oh, 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 oh.
Word like you want it. It may not be a talk word like you want it. Praise the Lord. But I told her, don't hold back. You obey God. Amen. If you got the wall on the floor until somebody get delivered, do it. Hallelujah. Glory to God. So, amen. After the dance on tonight, amen, the next preaching voice you will hear will be none other then Pastor Janice Locklear. Come on, let's thank God for her as she comes, as the next minister comes.
When it looks as if we can't win, the way he's expected. Yeah. I come looking for something. I ain't going back to same old me anymore. But I come for an encounter. I come for breakthrough. I come for change. I didn't come to look what nobody had on. Or maybe I come for me. I come for me to be more than. Together. I mean, it's ready for it. I need to move forward. Anybody need to move forward on some stuff? If you have your Bibles, I'm going to be very quick. I do have a demonstration, a couple. But I need an encounter on tonight. I need some type of experience. Last night we came. We got rebooted a little bit. But tonight I want to push you forward. We've been here long enough. But it's time for my next chapter to open. It's time for me to go forward. We're going to go to Jeremiah chapter 1, verse 19. They shall fight against thee. But shall not prevail against thee, for I am with thee, saith the Lord, to deliver thee. And I'm going to read Jeremiah 29:11. It comes from a New Living Version. For now I know the plans you have for me. For you, declares the Lord, the plans to prosper you, not to harm you, but to give to you. Not to harm you. Plans of hope and a future. Yeah. Amen. Yeah. Father God, I ask you to open this place. Open every mind, every heart. Pour into this place, God. That your will be done on tonight, God. We thank you, anoint me, God, to deliver the word the way you see fit, God. You may have a seat if you want to see it. But if you want to still worship, just worship, for he's here. He's in the place. There's a sweet spirit in the house. And I believe he's getting ready to get stronger and stronger and stronger as we go forth on tonight. God dealt with me in 2023. There was a lot of stuff that happened. There was a lot of heaviness. There was a lot of hurt. There was a lot of people that was supposed to go through with some stuff, but yet I failed. There's some stuff that was pouring in that wasn't supposed to be. There was some witchcraft that was spoken. People that even said they had my back, but yet they stabbed me in the back. And 2023 was hard for some folks. But just as soon as the clock ticked 2024, God said, I'm changing some things. We just read that he will come and he'll fight for me. Sometimes the devil will come and he'll have me bound and I'm pulled every which way. But I don't know how. Get out of this. I don't know which way to go, but God, you said you would come and fight for me. But where's my fight? I'm ill. But you said you would come and be with me, oh God. In the deepest, darkest hour, you said you'd be there. But yet I'm still dragging back, God. I'm still going cannot touch roots anymore. You can stay in the tantrums if you like, but I gotta move forward. There's something I gotta do. But God said, I won't come. These here reprobates, they represent the devil, the demons that held you back, held me bound. And God said, I will come. They may fight against you, but they won't prevail. I'm in my season of they won't prevail. All he's got to do is look. That's what Jesus does. And when the stubborn demon won't move, all God's going to... He'll bring you out. Somebody's gotta be loose.
Come on.
I ain't standing in this mess no more. He said I can be free and free indeed. It's my time.
My God.
Oh, baby, it's my time.
My God.
I want you to look at his head, baby, I'm back.
Baby, I'm back.
Baby, I'm made it. Baby, I'm back. It's going to be great. It's going to be great. He said, I'm going to give you a spirit of foreignness.
All right.
I got to go forward.
Go ahead.
He said, I'm going to give you more power to endure even more.
Yeah.
I'm going to give you a new strength. I'm going to give you that new anointing that breaks everything. I'm anointing you from head to toe. He said, I'm going to pour out. And God was dealing with me. He said, this is the year. He said, I'm going to open some doors. He said, we pray for all this. Pray for things to come, our churches to build.
Yeah.
But suddenly he said, now it's time for platforms.
All
right. All of you that have a ministry, get ready, your platforms is going to become alive.
All
right. No more can I sit idle. He said, no more when I sit on the couch and wait on my platform to walk through the door. It doesn't work that way. I got to get up. If you want your platform to come alive, you want your platform to begin growing, he said, get ready.
Get ready.
It's now time. We're going to give you a forward power on tonight.
Yes.
And God dealt with me. Everybody ain't meant to stay.
Oh, yeah.
Because people come.
Yeah.
People go.
Yes,
touchy people.
Yeah.
Some used to be friends of mine.
Yeah.
And it's okay. because my next is going to go forward.
Yeah.
And I want to go ahead and let you know, y'all need to go ahead and start working on fundraisers. Don't be lazy. I'm going to go ahead and tell you. Don't be lazy.
Say it. Say it.
A lot of churches are lazy. This is for having faith, having love too. Maybe we got work to do. We're going to raise a lot of money real quickly.
Yeah.
We're going to.
Come on.
The Lord said, this is number one, but a second one is coming. The second one is coming. You can close this up. This is for training. They got to come in and train. Faith, hope, and love. If I give the message that's coming to YouTube, this is my message too, okay? Don't worry. This is for YouTube. He said the next building will be a building of praise and worship.
My God.
Y'all gonna go in and out.
Come on.
In and out, ministering here and ministering there. But yet, we're all on the same one. It ain't gonna be about each other. You ain't gonna say, well, I don't go there, I go to this one. It ain't about that. We're gonna learn to be united. No matter where you at. Encounter. I'm gonna pour out in the spirit.